you own your life insurance policy? Is it an individual policy or is it a group policy? If you do, do you own it? Hello, this is Cynthia with Wealth Building Strategies 101. I want to leave with you today six things that you should consider before purchasing life insurance only on your job. Only on the job, okay? Now, we all know that most group life insurance policies are not portable when you do leave your job. If you were to check with employee benefits, you will more than likely find out that you do not own your life insurance policy. Yes, true, you're paying a premium. It's drafted out of your payroll every month, every week, but you do not own it. Now, let me give you a few advantages of having insurance on your job. First thing is, it's convenient. And number two, you do get a group rate. Now let's look at some of the disadvantages of having a life policy only on the job. Only on the job, okay? One is you do not own it. Therefore, you cannot take it with you when you decide to leave. That's whether you leave voluntarily or involuntarily. Most group life insurance policies are not portable when you leave your job, which could leave you uninsured. Ownership is golden. Number two, it will cost you more in the future. Remember, convenience, cost. It's best to lock in your permanent coverage sooner than later. And number three, it may not be enough coverage, especially if you have a spouse covered and children. They and you could be underinsured. Four, it doesn't protect your insurability. Now that's a good one. Let's think about that for a minute. What happens if your health changes while you're on the job? You lose your job, you change jobs, and the new employer doesn't even cover life insurance as a benefit. Your health causes you to leave your job. Several things could happen. This could leave you either uninsurable or not able to get the amount of coverage for your financial future. Number five, unable to customize your policy to fit your financial needs. Group insurance is not customizable. And six, you have no cash value. You have no cash that you can access in case you want to make an investment, purchase a car, use it as your personal bank. Why take advantage of the method through whole life insurance? Now, if you want to learn how to build cash value, take advantage of the banking on yourself or becoming your own bank, leaving behind a financial system for your spouse, your kids, or your grandkids while taking advantage of your living benefits inside of your whole life policy. I want you to click the link below to sign up to be our client so that we can customize a whole life policy just for you with cash value, with living benefits, and most of all, with ownership. Own your policy today.